Hello and welcome to TVLesson.com. Today's topic, how to sync your Wii remote. If you're trying to play Guitar Hero or any other additional tool for the Wii, then you'll have to sync the remote to the console. You will need the Wii remote and the Wii console. Step 1. Remove the battery cover. Open the rear battery cover of your Wii remote to expose the small red sync button. Step 2. Put your console into sync mode. Find the small door to the left, or bottom, depending on how you have your console positioned. Open it, and find the red sync button. Step 3. Sync the console with the remote. With the console door open and the battery cover open, press and release both buttons. The lights on the remote will begin to flash, and the console will do the rest. Replace the battery cover, and close the door on the console. Step 4. Test the remote. With your TV, console, and remote switched on, aim your remote at your television and move it back and forth to see the pointer moving across the screen.